the video with the Precor treadmills, that if you have an error code for the incline, the blue light at the front here will be flashing this yellow colour, rather than being blue like it should normally be, like that. Then it's indicating to you that there's been a fault with the machine. Just to show this up, if you start it up and then go to increase the incline, it won't either go up or the numbers will be fading, and up here it'll say incline cannot be adjusted. What it basically means is you need to cycle the power. Let me see if I can get in the back end here. And get in this back end code. Okay, here we go. So if we go 51765761, log in, and then if we go here, see maintenance, it says cycle power. So it's asking you to turn the power off at the wall and turn it back on again. So if we hit on this, and then where it says cycle power here, it'll give you that it's had an error 40 code. It gives you the date and timestamp when the error code's happened. And then it's basically asking you to cycle the power and the equipment and return to this screen to reset the active status light. So we can't reset it here until we actually turn it off and turn it back on again. So if I go out of this, back to the start screen, I'll stop this video for when I restart it, but I'll basically turn it off at the wall. And then I'll turn it back on again. I'll leave it off for like 30 seconds to make sure it's powered down. And then I'll turn it back on again. And then when the screen comes back to the standby mode, I'll start the video again. Okay, so this screen's now restarted. It's just gone through the process of restarting again. I turned off the power at the wall. And then I waited for this blue light or yellow light, if there's a fault, to go out. And then I waited 30 seconds and then turned the power back on. This is now flashing blue rather than being solid blue because it's due for a maintenance service. So we can clear this error, reset the incline error, and then we can also reset the maintenance, which will take this to a solid blue, which it should be, which is like these other treadmill here has got a solid blue light. So on the console here, we go into the back end again, let me do that. Hard to do when I've got okay, so now we're in. So we go 51765761. Okay. And now it'll say here before maintenance, which the maintenance is where we were before. Reset. So that's been reset there. And then this is the normal maintenance reset you would do. So you come into here and then you reset this and it goes back to 1,000 miles. And then now we've got steady blue. And because we've cycled the power, it's actually reset the incline for us anyway. So we've just reset the normal maintenance warning, other than saying, it would normally say here cycle power because there's been an incline fault, which is usually, I'm finding incline faults are due to power surges. If there's something in the gym, the power surge or a blackout or something like that, or I've found at a lot of gyms, if they have like a couple of treadmills in like a 4-bar adapter or something like that, that it can have a power surge or affect the incline motor. If it's just plugged into a 10 amp 4-bar adapter, you might have 2 or 3 treadmills plugged into the one 4-bar extension adapter. Or also if they're 10 amp circuits as well, they should actually be 15 amp. So if you're finding a club is going through a lot of incline motors, or the incline motors are failing a lot, then it's probably due to the power they've got is not 15 amp, it's probably 10 amp, which to check that, and then to check if they're not all dedicated lines, if they've got line sharing with 2 treadmills or a treadmill and a TV that's up on the wall or something like that. then all treadmills should be dedicated lines, 15 amp, especially for Precor. Other models are 10 amps, but Precor's 15 amp circuit it needs to be. And this is the fault that happens, that after a couple of years of operation, or 18 months, 2 years or longer, then you'll start to have these incline issues because of the power is the issue. So with this, let's just start it, and then we can check if this incline now is working. Just wait for that screen to come up, and then we go up. And so now the incline's working fully and properly. The warning's gone off the screen. There's no warning up here anymore. I've held it up to 15, it's gone to 15. We can see the treadmill's actually physically raising up. So it's just actually raising up off the ground now. And that's fixed. So I haven't taken the covers off or anything, the front hood cover, or I haven't pulled anything apart. I basically just turn the treadmill off, turn it back on again, gone into the maintenance mode, and then reset the incline and reset the maintenance calibration, the maintenance meter, and then now the machine works. So that is due to a power surge issue. There's a fail safe in there that'll cut the incline power. It'll isolate the incline power if there's a surge in power, or there's not enough, or there's an interruption in the power. So now that proves that this is fully working. It's going down. There's no errors. It'll go down to -3 even. So now we know that's working fine, and that's a good fix for an incline that maybe even the clubs might be able to do, or we might be able to show this video, or people have a look at this video to watch how to reset an incline. With the console here, you might have to find out another video, but to get into the maintenance mode, what I did before, I can't show you because I've got to hold the phone as well as do this. But if you press and hold down the pause button, and then you want to do a hit channel up, volume down, volume up, channel down. So it's like you're doing an X pattern in here, starting at channel up, and then you go volume down, volume up, channel down, whilst holding down the pause button. And then that gets you into that maintenance mode. So press and hold pause, channel up, volume down, volume up, channel down, and then it should come up with that keypad, and then you put in that 51765761 code, and then you can get into the back end, into the maintenance mode. That's how we reset a incline or incline calibration without any tools.